Example problem 6.5. A woman pushes a trunk on a railway platform which has a rough surface. She applied a force of 100 newton over a distance of 10 meter. So here they give force versus displacement graph. On x-axis it is displacement, on y-axis force is given. So up to 10 meters here, 0 to 10 meter, she applied a constant force, that is 100 newton force. After 10 meters, thereafter she gets progressively tired and her applied force reduces linearly with distance to 50 newtons. So after 10 meters, she becomes tired. So her applied force reduces linearly with distance to 50 newtons. So up to 50 newtons. So here it is 50 newtons. Up to 50 newtons, applied force is linearly reduced, decreased. So the total distance through which trunk has been moved is 20 meters. So total distance trunk is moved 20 meter distance. Plot the force applied by the woman and the frictional force, which is 50 newton versus displacement. Here gap graph is given, force versus displacement. In this force versus displacement graph, force applied by woman is given, so that is positive to x-axis. Frictional force is given, that is negative axis, so which is frictional force is 50 newtons. So here minus 50 newtons are minus 50 newton is frictional force, so which oppose the motion of trunk. So here we have to take in negative direction. So what is the question? Calculate the work done by two forces over 20 meters. So we have to calculate work done by woman and work done by frictional force. Here simply, how we can find work done by the woman and work done by the frictional force? It is a simply one. So the area under the graph, it is a force versus displacement graph. Force versus displacement graph. So the area under the curve gives us work done. So let us find first one, the work done by the woman is, so here WF is equal. How we can find? So here work done by the woman up to 10 meters, she applied 100 newton force, and after 10 meter she applied 50 newton force, it is linearly decreases. So here we have to find work done by the woman. So we have to find this area plus this area. Here A, B, C, D is a rectangle. So simply area of rectangle A, B, C, D. Area of rectangle A, B, C, D plus, it is a trapezium. Here C, E, I, D is a trapezium. So area of the trapezium C, E, I, D. So what is the area of rectangle? Simply it is length into breadth. So how much it have length? So let us, it is 100 newtons. So 100 into how much it have breadth? It is 10 meters plus. What about area of trapezium? So here formula for area of trapezium. So suppose I am taking a trapezium. So it is like this. Here a it is a, it is l, it is b. The distance between two parallels is h. So here area of the trapezium is 1/2 here area of the trapezium. So how we can find area of the trapezium? Here we have a formula. For example, it is a trapezium. Here it is A, it is B. The distance between these two parallel sides is h. So here formula for trapezium is equal 1/2 h into a plus b. So here it is a trapezium. So these are parallel sides. So this one is a, this is b. So this one is h. So here 1/2 into, what is the area of 1/2 into, here h is how much? 20 minus 10. So that is 10 into a plus b. Here a is how much? It is 50 plus here b is 100. So that is equal 10 into 100, 1000 plus 2 1 the 2 5 is the 5 into 100 plus 50, 150. So 150 into 5, so that is equal 750. So simply work done by woman is equal how much? It is 1750 joules. Here if we don't know area of trapezium, we can also find, so another way. So what is that way? Here I am dividing it is into two parts. I am dividing, so it is in two parts. So it is a rectangle. It is also a rectangle. It is also, it is a triangle. So what is the work done by the woman? The area of rectangle, this one. The area of rectangle, love this one. The area of triangle. So work done by woman. Work done by woman is equal area of rectangle. So it is ABCD plus area of rectangle. So that is equal, let us take, it is CID. Let us take, it is P. So PEID plus area of triangle, that is PCE. So what is the area of rectangle ABCD? It is length into, here length into breadth. Here length is 0 to 100 into breadth is 10 meters. So that is 10 meter plus. Here area of rectangle PEID. So here length is, so here length is here to here distance 50 minus 0. So that is 50 into breadth is 20 here. Here to here 20. Here to here 10. 20 minus 10. So this distance is 10. Plus what is the area of triangle? It is half base into height. Here base is this distance. So here to here. So here 20 minus 10. So that is base into height. So your height is this one. Here to here 100 Newton. Here to here 50 Newtons. 100 minus 50. So it is 50. 2 1s the 2 5s the. So it is 1000 plus it is 500 plus 5 5 the 25. 250. So 1500 250. So 1750 joules. So work done by the woman, that is called 1750 joules. Next one, work done by the frictional force. So it is WF. What is the work done by the frictional force? So this is work done by the friction. So the area under the curve. So this area. So this area. This area gives us work done by the friction. So it is a rectangle. Let us take J. So it is area of rectangle. AIJG. AIJG. So here length into breadth. So here length is how much? Here length is 50. So it is minus 50 Newtons into breadth is how much? It is 20. 20. So how much work done by frictional force is how much? It is 20 into 50. It is minus 100,000 joules. Example problem 6.6. A block of mass m 1 kg moving on a horizontal surface with speed vi is equal to 2 meter per second enters a rough patch ranging from x is equal to 0.1 meter to x is equal to 2.01 meter. Here a block. A block M having mass M that is equal to 1 kg moving with speed it is equal to 2 meter per second on a horizontal surface enters a rough patch ranging from x is equal to 0.1 to 2.01. So the block enters a rough patch. What is the range of rough patch? It is x is equal to 0.1 meter to x is equal to 2.01 meters. So in this range, the retarding force Fr on the block in this range is inversely proportional to x over this range. So in this range, Fr retarding force is inversely proportional to x. So before x is equal to 0.1 meter and after x is equal to 2.01 meter, so here retarding force is 0. X is less than 0.1 meter. Before x is equal to 0.1 meter, x is greater than 2.01 meter. After x is equal to 2.01 meter, retarding force is 0. Where k is equal to 0.5 joules, what is the final kinetic energy and speed Vf of the block as it crosses this patch? So here we have to find final kinetic energy and speed. So what are the given data? Here mass of the block is given, that is 1 kg. Speed of initial speed of the block is given, that is 2 meter per second. So here k is equal to given, that is equal to 0.5 joules. And retarding force. So that is called given. It is minus k by x. In which range? So it is so here fr is equal minus k by x for 0.1 less than x less than 2.01 meter. It is equal 0 for x is less than 0.1 meter and x is greater than 2.01 meter. Here we have a formula. What is that formula? According to work energy theorem, so what is work energy theorem? Change in kinetic energy is equal to work done by variable force. So here retarding force is not a constant. It is not independent. It is dependent on displacement. So it is a function of x. So it is not a constant. It is a variable. So according to work energy theorem, the change in kinetic energy is equal to how much work done by variable force. So work done by variable force, xi to integration over xi to xf f of x into dx. So finally we have to find kinetic final kinetic energy. Kf is equal to, how we can write ki here? Ki is equal to what? Half mv square. So kinetic energy, so it is so take this side plus integration of xi to xf f of x into dx. So here, so final kinetic energy is equal to initial kinetic energy. It is half m vi square plus, so here xi, so in this range 0.1 to 2.01, so it is 0.1 to 2.01. so that is retarding force is equal minus k by x into dx. So substitute given values. M is given, that is equal to 1. So m is equal half, m is given 1, vi is given, it is 2 square. Take outside minus k is constant, minus k, k is given, that is equal 0.5. Integration 0.1 to 2.01 1 by x dx. Here we have a formulas. What are that formulas? Differentiation of x power of n with respect to x is equal to n into x power of n minus 1. Integration of x power of n dx is equal to x power of n plus 1 by n plus 1. Integration of x 1 by x dx is equal to log e base x. So here integration of 1 by x dx is equal to log e base x. So from this, here 1 by 2, 2 square is 4 minus 0.5. So here 1 by, what is the integration of 1 by x? Here integration of 1 by x is called what? It is log e base x. So log e base x, what are the limit? So it is 0.1 to 2.01. so 2 1s are 2 2s are, here 2 minus 0.5, substitute upper value minus lower value, that is log e base 2.01 minus log e base 0.1. 2 minus 0.5, we know what is log a minus log b. It is log a by b. So log e base 2.01 by 0.1. So that is equal 2 minus 0.5 into log e base 2.01 by 0.1. It is 20.1. So it is e base. Convert into 10 base. So we can get, if we convert into 10 base, we can get, that is equal 2 minus 0.5 into 2.303 into log 10 base 20.1. So here log e base x is equal, I am converting 10 base, so that is equal 2.303 log 10 base x. So finally this value is how much? This value we can get, it is 1.5. So 2 minus 1.5, that is equal 0.5 joules. So finally what is the final kinetic energy? It is 0.5 joules. So we have to find final velocity. What is final velocity? So from this, it is final kinetic energy. So how I can write? Half mvf square. So that is called 0.5. From this vf square is called, I can write, take this 2 into 0.5 by, take mass right side, so it is by m. So mass is given, it is 1 kg. That is called 2 into 0.5. It is 1. So vf square is 1. Therefore vf is equal to how much? Square root of 1. It is 1. It is meter per second. So final velocity of the block is 1 meter per second. So kinetic energy of the block is 0.5 joule.